Okay, hello everyone. My name is Robert MII. Welcome
Shall I
back
choose something for you?
to Resident Evil 8. Yeah, so I'm gonna be playing this. Oh, did I buy it? Yeah.
This is all an investment. We will meet again soon.
You would hope so. Okay, so where we're up to last, because I was streaming yesterday, but I'm not sure if it ever made it up to onto YouTube, because truth be told, oh fuck, was that? I don't like it. No, fuck. Yeah, anyways, I was streaming this yesterday on YouTube, but I'm not sure the stream ever went up. Because I had a bit of an internet problem yesterday, so. Yeah. Hello? No, I need to look everywhere. Because the more I have, the better. Ha! No, I didn't do anything. Vex. Nice. Uh-oh. Spooky bitch.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Geneva? Oh.
I can't hold back any longer.
Fuck you and fuck your mother. Okay. That's cool. Any food, anything nearby? No. Okay. Is it Madame Dimitri? Or the fucking Denimir? Or whatever the fuck. Howdy, welcome. It's my goth GF, okay? That's all I know. And there she goes. Fuck, I love her. Anyways. Ooh! What? Ooh! Ammo! Can't even. Can I play the. No, I can't. Fuck. What am I gonna do? It looks like there's really nothing around here, truth be told. So I'm gonna keep on going. Okay. You gotta look everywhere, you know? Fuck, this is such a dark game. Hello, hungry. This is such a fucking dark game, Jesus. Yeah! Okay, this room wouldn't be here if there wasn't something you had to do. So, look around. Look on the map. Apparently I've missed a shit ton of things, so I'm gonna go back and have a look. Where am I? Oh. There's just in here. I miss shit in here. But what? Is there anything on the table? Don't think there is. No, there's not. Can't open these drawers or anything, no? So, like, somewhere around here. I knew this shit. Somewhere. Is that it? Yeah, that's for there. There is something around here then that I missed. Brooke looks so fucking out of place.
Looks like that'll swing with some force.
What will? Oh, that. Something I've missed, but fucking where? That's the question. Now they said that was swinging with some force, so was he talking about the fucking lamp thing down here? Probably is, because there would be a reason why he'd have to move it. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm just retarded. That's, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I'm not retarded. I'm smart. Okay, let's go. Can't see anything, what the fuck? Ah, there you go. Maybe, probably. I love Resident Evil, so I'm probably gonna be playing this for a bit. Oh. No, no shit. Okay. Okay, now that's just shit. Okay. What else we got? Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, these are the guys that... What's that little block? Like this is web. You fucking slut.
Oh,
to, so I... Oh, there we go. Kill one of them. Fuck you. These guys over the well is super cool. That's another way to go, but I kind of want to explore before I, like, fucking pipe bomb. Oh, it's another cunt. Like this, you pleb. Oh, fuck yeah, kiss the skull. What was down and around here? More of these cunts, Jesus. We got handgun ammo, okay, nice, nice. So what was in here? Oh, I just led it. Fuck you. So there's an actual bigger area I could actually do the shit in, 2v12. Fuck you! Come with me, bitch. Come on, faggot. What am I fucking? Oh shit. Is there another cunt down here? No, oh, there is. Fucking... Goddamn. Okay, apparently I can just... I don't even have to fight him, I can just go up here. So I'm going to do that, because I honestly don't want to waste ammo or waste any of my health. I've wasted enough already.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Oh, this bitch! Where the fuck am I?! Oh, I can't fucking see where I'm going!
Don't cause me trouble.
No, I'm just gonna fucking restart. I'm gonna pause it for a moment and finish all my meeting so I don't have to get distracted.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
There you go.
I need... Where are you going, little one?
Oh, no golf yet, right.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! I feel no pain!
Fuck you!
How dare you bear your teeth at us! Not like this! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms.
Well, that was easy. What the fuck is this? Blood wine. Fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna make one of them. Oh. Okay. Okay, this is good. Oh, now I do. What the fuck? Okay, so you only have one use of them. Fair enough. It looks like there's probably something valuable here. Ooh, gunpowder, nice. You locked it? Why would- no, I don't want to lock it. Ah. I know this place!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Bits and bobs? I see.
I don't know, is that
a good deal, if I say so myself.
Is that a key item though? No, it's not. Okay, if it's not a key item, then I'm just gonna...
Welcome.
Sound that bitch. I'm keeping the first aid. Why not?
I saw you eyeing that one. This is all an investment.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, no problem, mate. Okay, so now I can cross drop and shell, so... You can't use that there. What were you trying, dude? God damn. Is there anything in the file? Like, what there was, no. I was gonna say, hopefully it was like Resident Evil 7, where the demo actually came in handy for something. Have I been here before? Oh, I got those metal parts, didn't I? So now... Okay, maybe not. And I'm back down here again, that's nice. Back upstairs I go. Maybe it was a... Ah, yes, I see, that goes there, yeah. Oh, I did a thing! Oh, it's a door. Courtyard key, huh? Big gamer.
Shall I give you the tour?
Another one of these bitches. Come on. Fuck off me, you gothic fucking cum stain of a human being. Go. This bitch is coming for me, dude. That needs a key. Is there anything around here? Nope. Okay. Oh, cutscene. Oh, there she is. It's my gal. My wife, my fucking emo girlfriend. Can I give her, I wanna give her a good old smooch, you know? So let's follow her. Ooh, pop plan. More money. Money.
Is there like anything
The game is so fucking...
What have you done to my daughter?
Hello? I'm sorry, honey. It's just your daughter's being a bit of a cunt. Oh god. Oh, hello. We do be bathing tonight. Oh, what's this painting? Huh? Alright, no, can't do anything with it. No tub. I like the water though, the water's nice. Nice and cool, cool blood, you know? Let's have a look. No, it needs to be like, no, too far. Okay. Whoa. Okay, let's keep going. We're going underground. Yes. Oh my. Ooh, another doll.
What the hell?
Yeah, I know, Ethan, don't worry. Oh, there's been a fly bitch. Oh god, what was that? Fucking faggot, what are you? Is it a werewolf? I can't tell. Oh, that's one of his cunts. Ugh. fucking another one. Scott, where's the other one? Yeah. Well, there's nothing here. Oh, no. Sorry, but I'm not playing Outlast today. Are you fucking kidding me? Fine. You slut! Come on. Stay down. That sucked. Oh, poor Lady Dimitri, whatever the fuck her name is gonna be right there. Madame Levoir, pepperoni and cheese, you know? That bitch. Fuck, that's a lot. Yeah, what the fuck?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because
say
he's in
my
castle
name.
And has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him. No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
I think she wants a divorce. Just when things were going so well, you know. Hey, I got a herb, let's go. More health. And I'm out of both now. That fucking sucks.
Rose, where are you?
She's in your ass, Ethan. Insert your feelings, you know it to be true. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? Is there a fucking door, window, or some shit? I need a drink? She's an alcoholic? No wonder she's so fucking angry all the time. She's a fucking drunk. Jump for... I can't jump for it. God damn it. It's locked on the other side. Huh. Open sesame.
Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
And she does want a divorce. Fuck. 6 foot wonder. Okay, let's fucking go. God, someone's gonna be here. I'm gonna need to fight in a moment. Are you fucking kidding me?
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other.
Come on then, bitch.
You will learn what it means to insult our stomach flask.
Fucking sit down. Come on then. The door! So fucking slow! Come on then, whore. Bring it. Your hand is unusable right now. No shit, Sherlock. Thanks for noticing. Come on, come on, come on. This way. Suck my dick, you furry cunt. Come on. Touch my ass. I dare you. Slut. God. Oh god, no. Oh god, please. Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh no! Oh no!
Open the fucking door.
Stop it, lady.
Running will get you nowhere!
Oh my god, just put the fucking hand back on. Fucking here with Flexil. I fucking hate the Resident Evil logic in this game.
Man, screw this castle.
Fucking hate it. I fucking hate everything about it. Oh god, oh, it's these fuckers again. Oh well. Come on then, bring it on. Fuck off, you dog. I'm just gonna have to use the fucking... Herbs are nice. There's a fucking another one. Well, these guys are not non-stop come because I feel like they do.
Oh, fuck you. I just want to fucking go home, bitch. Let me go. Selling my shit.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Please do take a look at my new stock. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Fucking hell. Not worth it. No, I think that's about it for now.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Fuck.
Disgusting.
I'm sorry, okay? It was a fucking mistake. Oh my god. Who's that? Oh fuck, how far back did that put me though? Fuck out of here, dude.
No!
Oh my god, how many more? That's it for dickheads around here. Oh god, let's go. Okay. Up, up, up the sky, up where the demons die. God. I'm pretty sure I've been up here, haven't I? Yeah, I did.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
See ya, bitch.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
Have a wonderful adventure. Shall I choose something for you? Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Welcome, Ethan.
Why did you buy that? For now.
Again.
I need to figure out how, where the fuck I need to go from here. Let's quickly save again.
I won't last until dinner.
Oh, fucking... this bitch. Oh, and the fucking mama bear's here as well. You're fucking joking me. I'm stuck in a corner! I can't go anywhere! Fuck off, bitch! Fucking four-door-four whore over here. Fuck me. It's on the other side. Fucking course it is. I'll be fucking spectacular if I can fucking find the...
I won't last until
oh,
dinner.
Fuck off. I can't do anything against her either.
How's it feel?
And the fucking big titty goth GF's gonna show up any fucking moment now as well. Yeah, where there she go? Is.
Look forward to what mother has in store for you.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. The fuck am I going to do? The fuck am I supposed to do? Fucking feeling so a mask is outside or some shit. Oh, of course I haven't.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Fucking come on then, cunt. Fight me. I won't have to look up where the fuck everything is, but I might have to. Cause I genuinely have no fucking clue what else I need to find. I feel like there's still something in here that I've missed. There is. Something in here I've missed. I've been there. Scrap parts. I fucking miss this. Where the fuck? Oh, that's the door up here, isn't it?
See, there you are.
Fucking Lady Dimitri over here. Oh, God! The fuck did I do this for? And we pass and pass, we're good, we're okay, we're fine. Come on, this titty goth GF's getting in my fucking...
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time.
Is this fucking locked? It is. Come on, fucking... What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
Hey, kiss me.
Is there a fucking window or something I'm supposed to open? Suck dick.
I'm sick of bugs.
Well, no more shotgun shells. Hey.
Cassandra, come here now.
Of course, Mother. It was cold, wasn't it, Daniela? I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Ah!
Nothing's alive, bitch. Now killed the three sisters, and with his accomplishment, I don't know. There's nowhere else I can really go in here, is there? Who's been searched? Oh, I can't go there.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Yep. Got hurt your feelings a little bit, doesn't it? So the mask is the one that goes here.
I've expanded my services. Please,
Come take a look.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
This is all an investment.
Till next we meet. Welcome, Ethan.
I'm not gonna look pickled, the fuck.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
The entire bloodline of House Dometresque is done in by the likes of you.
Well, not necessarily, bitch. Okay, I need to figure out where haven't I looked yet? Not what I fucking meant. I just needed. Side room there. There's like a thing going up there. The answer is in the cheese. Okay, where? Somewhere around here, I'm going with. There's another, maybe here, this door. Yes, it's definitely not out here. Oh, she saw me. Oh no, I need to fucking look it up. I don't know where the fucking last one is. Oh, don't add me to fucking group chats.
God, okay. Well, where am I at the moment? I need to have two bells. One more somewhere. Where's the final bell, man? That up there? Yeah, it is. My god, what have I done? Oh, sniper rifle. What now? Oh, bats. I hate bats. I hate them. Never liked them.
should be able to get out of here.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Stupid man thing!
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
I'll come take a look, just for
oh,
you.
Oh, yes. I've gotten some new stock. I see. Anything else?
Oh, actually.
Thank you for your patronage. You wish to make a purchase? Little and often fills the purse, as they say. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters!
Sorry, how's your life been? Fuck you. My gosh, yeah. What the fuck?
I will devour all of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Psycho witch.
You'll die a painful death!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
knows?
Okay, that was a fucking great boss fight, truth be told. No, that was what you had to do, what the hell?
Ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless...
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
Umbrella Corp.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second, bitch.
That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Umbrella Corp. Fuck. There's a key in here. Oh, God. We're gonna have to fight Nemesis. Oh, we rode a dawn, bitches. Field, the fuck you bring me here for? It means Wesker and shit. Oh, actually, no, Wesker's dead. So, like, it's not like, oh yeah, Wesker's gonna be doing some medieval shit, because that's not true. Wesker's dead as fuck. What was that? Fucking bitch! Come on. Okay, I don't need that. I might make some of these though. And I might make a bit more. Of ammo. What have we here? It's a dead guy. What's all this shit?
There you are. Oh, I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Roses.
Don't say another word!
Gloria.
This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Naturally.
Fucking dick. What the fuck?
Aha. Please do take a look at my new stock. Delighted to.
day then.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, it does look like something could fit there. So, where's the red chimney? I'm going with it down this way. Coming for your dick ass. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hello, Mary Poppins. Are you in here? There's a thingy up here. Yes. Oh. Give me a second. Wait a minute, people have been here. That's fucking weird, dude. Okay, I need to find a way of getting into that house with the red chimney, which is just there. So, by the looks of it, I'm going up and around here. Might as well have a look in some of this shit. See what I can find. Of course it's a fucking big lock. It's fucking empty. The fuck? I'm hearing bang, crash, and fucking boom, but I'm not seeing any fucking damage. teddy bear. Fuck, I should have made shotgun ammo. Hello, hello, what have we here? Was that fucking loading time? Oh, motherfucker! That bitch! Fucking scared the dick out of me, dude! You scared the dick off of me. Because I have a cock. And it's small. The fuck am I going to be going? Could probably move somehow. Move what? The fucking truck?